Welcome to Test Prep Online's NNAT video series. This video series will help you and your child learn about the Naglieri Nonverbal Ability Test, or NNAT 2 exam, used for gifted and talented program admissions across the United States. The NNAT has four question types: pattern completion, reasoning by analogy, serial reasoning, and spatial visualization. In this video, we'll learn how to solve reasoning by analogy questions. Ready to begin? In reasoning by analogy questions, your job is to find the answer which belongs in the empty box. It is important to look at how the figures change as you move across the rows and down the columns in the design. Pay attention to the details, such as shape and shading. Look at the figures in the two boxes of the top row of the example. These shapes go together in a certain way. Can you figure out how they go together? The shape in the left box is a yellow triangle, and the shape in the right box is a yellow triangle. The shapes inside of the boxes in the top row are identical. Now look at the bottom row. The shapes inside of the boxes will also need to be identical. Since the left box contains a white circle, the right box, our answer, will also contain a white circle. We can eliminate answer choice C since it contains a yellow circle, answer choice D since it contains a blue circle, answer choice E since it does not contain a circle but a triangle. We are left with answer choices A and B. Which is the correct answer? Since the only differences between these answer choices is the background, let's focus on just the background colors of the analogy. And now look at the backgrounds in the two boxes of the top row of the example. These backgrounds go together in a certain way. Can you figure out how they go together? Look at the top row. The background in the left box is the mirror image of the background in the right box. A mirror image is an image that is identical in form to another image, but reversed, as in a mirror. The bottom row will contain the same property. The background in the bottom left box will be the mirror image of the right box. What is that image? Answer choice A is the correct answer. Alternatively, you can solve this question by eliminating answer choice B, since it's identical to the bottom left background. Great job! Test Prep Online is dedicated to helping your child succeed on the NNAT. For additional practice tests, sample questions, and information, check out our website at testprep-online.com.